Why they still hate? Why they still hate? We gon' reign forever. We gon' reign forever. Pulling from my nation, why they still hate? Sons of God stand up in formation. Okay. We ain't got time for no Caucasian filling our people head up with abomination. Waiting for the Lord, we still patient. Truth coming out, it's real blatant. I got a holy diet, I don't eat bacon. Watching out for them gutter rats, they still faking. They ain't no Jews, we the real Jews. Jeremiah 14, verse 2. Had to cut them up with a script right quick. Had to let them know I ain't no church dude, nah. I ain't no church dude. I'm an Israelite, all about war, pull a sword. Gotta show the man what the verse do. Came with a friend, he gon' need himself a hearse too. Y'all should've known I don't play like that. Cut him up once, then he came right back. Cut him up again, then he fell right back. I don't get why he wanna catch a fade like that. I think he played himself. I think he played himself. We the best in the world, that's top shelf. We the Israelites coming for your wealth. Reign forever, we gon' do it big. Break the nations like a little twig. In the streets, we get it in. We got precepts that'll split your wig. Why they still hating? I don't know. Why they still hating? I'm putting on for my nation.
So your enemy shall be found lying unto thee. That's what you're finding out today. You so-called blacks in this place. Give me Psalms 58, verse 3.
Bring it out.
I want
one of the menus, man. He said that was in earth, man.
The book of Psalms, chapter 58, verse 3. The wicked are astray from the womb. The wicked are astray from the womb. The wicked are astray from the womb. Listen up. They go astray as soon as they be born, speaking lies. So the enemy has been lying to us for the last 400 years. Even though Luke chapter 3, verse 3. All right, because we are here for our people. All right?
Our people, motherfucker. Our people. Fuck you, dude.
The book of Luke, chapter 13, verse 3.
Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. They're all equal. Our people. Fuck you, dude. Our people. Fuck you.
There's something that people need to know right here tonight. All right? The book of Revelation, chapter 2, verse 9. All right? Listen up.
Good.
I know they work.
Are you saying you're better than me?
In tribulation.
Fuck you.
Bring it out. Work. All right? At our tribulation, because we at the bottom. We live in the slum. We the last man in the first bottom.
All right?
We the ones getting gunned down. He know our tribulation. He know what we're
going
through. All right? We got the worst health and all that.
Read it out.
And poverty.
All right?
We're on the bottom. All right? Read. But thou art rich. But you're the richest people on this earth.
That's right.
Because why the kingdom of heaven is for you.
Yes.
Read. And they know they're blasphemy. Up there, we say they are Jews. But you know the word blasphemy means. You know what the word blasphemy means.
Gotta give all praises first to the Most High. Second off, I gotta thank God. Yeah, I know I said the same thing, but I doubled up cause he saved my life. Back then, I was acting up. Met him, then I straightened up. Jesus Christ was a black man, not a white man like they painting him. Years ago, they hated him. Nowadays, they faking him. Cause all the nations gonna hate God when they find out they wasn't slaving him. God said he had a chosen people. Special people not created equal.
And they know they works in poverty, in tribulation, in poverty. But thou art rich.
I don't like crap. Who's that?
You are Israelite. The earth is for you. The earth is for you.
He got you.
Oh, no. I tell you nay, but except he repent.
I tell you nay, except you repent. Read.
Ye shall all likewise perish.
You're gonna perish in America if you don't repent, black man.
Right. No.
I'm talking to you too, sister. We here for you. You the Israelites.
That's right.
Daniel chapter 2 verse 44.
Bring it out.
Because this is your book. All right. Read. You can. Because we got many kings on the earth right now. We got Kim Jong-un, we got Vladimir Putin, we got Obama, we got all kind of kings, all right? That's what I'm talking about tonight. These days, we
shall the God of heaven set up a kingdom.
He set up a kingdom right now before your eyes.
That's right.
Your eyes. If you don't see it, you better look good.
We shall never be destroyed.
This kingdom that we set up is never going to be destroyed.
That's right.
And the kingdom shall not be left to other people.
It's not going to be left to the so-called Chinese man.
Right.
It's not going to be left to the Arab man. It's not going to be left to the African.
Read. But he shall break in pieces and consume all these kingdoms.
That's but when destruction comes in heaven, the kingdom of heaven will be set up for black, Spanish, and Turk. If you repent. All right? Read.
And it shall stand forever.
And it shall stand forever. All right? God,
with wine.
Christ is on the wine. All right. And they say he can't lose it.
On ships, on cargo slave ships. Read.
By the way, maker to thee.
Read.
Thou shalt see it no more again.
So you're never going to see your homeland again.
Read. And then ye shall be sold unto your enemies. Sold unto your enemies.
You shall be sold.
Read. For a blind man.
What's a blind man? A slave man, right?
Bring it up! Let's see what Christ you can be perfect, sister. That's what we're trying to tell you. Let's see what Jesus Christ said.
Matthew chapter 5, verse 28.
Matthew, New Testament.
Read it up, what Christ said.
Vision. I'm Elder Nathaniel, Israel United in Christ. YouTube likes to shut our channels down, as some of you have noticed, ever so often. Subscribing to Join IUIC will assure you will always stay connected to our YouTube accounts. We want to do our best to make sure this truth gets out. Please click and join our subscriber YouTube channel called Join IUIC to stay linked to all of our videos. So again, please make sure you subscribe to this Join IUIC channel to get your latest updates on all our YouTube channels. Shalom.